This is the 1st Platoon of Golf Company, commanded by 1st Lieutenant Terry Moulton. We're on a search and clear mission this morning. This is going to be a methodical search, house by house, village by village, as we move north. We're looking mostly today for military age men that may possibly be VC. So far, all we can see are women and children and old men. There are no young VCs. We have Vietnamese nationals who do the interrogating, asking where the VC are, where they may have gone. We're looking for tunnels, caves, anything where the Viet Cong may hide. We've just run into some VC here in the area. Right immediately to our front is a group of huts, the edge of a small village, getting some return fire. Chasing these VCs since 8 o'clock this morning, so it's been a long haul until we finally found them. Evidently, they decided to stand and fight. These Viet Cong are elusive. You can't see them. All you can do is hear the bullets as they come at you. They've just moved out on a line to assault this position, hitting it with everything they've got. And if there's any VC in there, that'll sure as hell clean them out.